Fiona, how was it filming High School Never Ends?
It was very fun, yeah. We had a lot of fun on set, and we got on really well, like all the cast. And to begin with, we didn't really know each other, so it was a bit awkward. But as we started filming, we got to know each other really well. We go out all the time now, and we keep in touch, so it's really fun.
So this is Nia Jones.
Hello.
Plays Alex in High School of Friends.
Yay.
Hello Nia, how are you?
I'm okay, how are you?
Not too bad. So how was it filming High School Never Ends?
Fun, exciting, a new experience.
What was the best moment you had whilst on set?
Fiona's arms, like, she hugged me.
And then I'd probably say filming the title sequence was quite fun filming, because when I was in the toilet, it was quite fun filming that. It was definitely very active in the toilet paper, so to speak. So, yeah.
And the worst moment?
Probably the scene where we're coming out of drama because we kept getting it wrong. It took us ages to film that scene. There's lots of outtakes that will probably be on DVD, but...
Yeah, no. I don't know. When Sean showed out that stumpy woman's leg, which made me laugh, and we failed at the scene.
Yeah, it took ages to film that scene because the other actors were just taking ages. Like Sean, he couldn't get it right each time, and then Nia, she just kept getting it wrong. I got it wrong as well, but you know, it was more them too. Yeah.
How do you feel you can relate to the character of Alex?
She wears the same clothes as me. She's small. She's blonde. Weird. She shouts at Fiona. Sorry, Jane. Like I shout at Fiona.
Do you say that you can relate to the character of Jane?
In a way. I'm not religious.
How is Jane similar to you?
She likes to do her own thing. And she doesn't really care what people think. Well, she gets what her friends think, but she doesn't really like other people. So I'm kind of along the lines of that I don't really care what people think of me. And she's kind of like that, but cause I'm not religious, so I don't relate to her in that way. But the way she is and her morals and everything, like, I kind of relate to, so she's a relatable character in that sense.
Do you feel that this experience has changed your life in any way?
Yeah, probably, because I've never really done acting before, so...
No.
This is my first time on film, so it's, you know, I've been noticed quite a lot, so it's... And it's built my confidence quite a lot, so it's really helped me.
Because I'm still going to fail at school, I'll go on the dole, and then, yeah. And where will that get me? I can say, oh, it's a movie that lasted about 5 minutes, but... Yeah.
What do you think of your fellow cast members?
I think Fiona is very good. I'm sure he's just gone.
So thank you very much for this interview.
Okay, thank you.
We hope you enjoyed it.
I did, thank you.
Bye. Right, thank you, Nia Jones, for this interview. Yeah. Lovely speaking to you.
I've got a cold, so I don't share.
Bye-bye.
The director and his favourite cast members.
So I'm eyeing it then.
Get your hands on my one.
She put her hands on me, yeah? She's got a hand in my bum.
Sorry.
That's just you insulted me. Public. Come on.
Go back a bit. You like back to back shot? Why?
To like the fold.
Shut up.
Fiona, look at Yamos. Like, proper facing.
Oh, look at him.
Yeah. No! I'm gonna get a zoom of your bowl patch.
More
funny if you smashed it.
Watch it!
Look, this is Sean. He can't act. He tried his best to... Don't pose.
I'm gonna act with me, good lad. No, don't do my hair!
This is Sean Hills.
What? This is for her.
This is a go back a bit.
The only issue I'm having is when you press play on that, it's got the waiting time on it.
0 minutes left.
Oh, wasn't
me. Well, you've got the rest of this minute. So I'm just going to zoom in and out of your face.
Play robot look.
I need to get a charger.
For what?
What? What's he doing?
He's getting the charger off his phone. Oh, my bum. Hello.